Yes, it has been a very fast pace. I'd just like to say that I feel very thankful and very fortunate. And you say your factory's in Pittsburgh. Now you want me to open these.
And that's what we call five-card Monty.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alistair Krause. When we return to Men's Weekly, we'll have David Brophy, drummer for the LuckyHaskins,
So stay right where you are. We'll be right back. To Men's Weekly. Tonight we have the always garish looking drummer from the Lucky Haskins, David Brophy. Welcome to the show, David.
Thank you, sir.
Lucky Haskins, in town tonight at the Civic Center. Tell me, has this new frantic lifestyle affected your life?
Well, it has been very fast-paced, and I'll be very honest, I'd just like to say that I feel very thankful and very fortunate for the position I'm in right now.
You've been on the road a long time. Tell me, when's the last time you had a good home-cooked meal?
Oh, well, I ate breakfast this morning around 11 o'clock and haven't eaten since.
11 o'clock? David, it's 8 o'clock at night.
Well, I don't feel like that I could eat anything right now.
We'll be right back.